Hello, fans of the old clan. My name is Kuzma, and what you are guys watching right now is solo 166 kills with the double nuclear under my parade using Scarha by my boy Tech9. So if you could go check out Tech9, it would be very nice, because if you wanna watch crazy gameplays, and I mean fucking crazy, because he uploads so fast nuclears, you will be absolutely mind blown. Those nuclears are just crazy. So that's the reason why you should subscribe to him. And you can also subscribe me, because I'm doing this commentary and you probably even don't know who I am, if I thinking about it. So I will introduce myself in this video and I will tell you some funny story which happened like 1 year back. So now let's talk a little bit about me. My real name is Thomas, I'm from Czech Republic, and my hobbies are swimming, playing tennis. I also like to hang out with friends, going out and stuff like that. I love movies, for example, sci-fi like Star Wars or Marvel and stuff like that. And I like Italian food. Italian food is fucking great, guys. If you can, go take a little piece of pizza to this commentary and just eat it and listen to this nice commentary with awesome gameplay by Tech9. Now, I can tell you a little story which happened, I think, like 1 year back. I'm not entirely sure, but yeah, I think it was 1 year back. And every year on our school, we had like big project at the end of the year in English, and we were in group, and in every group there was four people. Usually it was two guys and two girls, and whole year I was sitting with one girl, and she was pretty nice, not gonna lie. She had big boobs and she was pretty sexy, and I was sitting with her, we were talking and stuff like that. And that day when they were telling us in which group we should go, I end with her in group. So I was pretty happy, because big boobs. And basically we started working on our project. It was pretty big. And we were working and I looked on her boobs and I start staring so fucking bad. I was staring for like 30 or 40 seconds until the girls started yelling on me like, "Thomas, Thomas, oh my god, come and help us." And everybody started looking at me like I was totally retarded. So it was pretty embarrassing, not gonna lie. And I think this is all for today's commentary. It was a little bit short story, but you can give me some ideas for next commentary in the comment section down below. My name is Kuzma, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, bitches!